Yellow Productions presents the Tokyo Skytree Observatory in Tokyo, Japan.
At a total height of 634 meters, the Tokyo Skytree is the world's tallest tower. And as you can imagine, from that height at the observatory, there are some pretty neat views of Tokyo. The best way to get to Tokyo Skytree is to take the Tokyo Metro to the Oshiagi Station, then head out the exit for the Tokyo Skytree Town. After you head up about four sets of escalators, you'll be in the shopping complex underneath Tokyo Skytree. The Tokyo Skytree is quite a popular destination, and because of that, they allow people to get in line to buy tickets based on a time-based system. You show up at the front of the Skytree, and they hand you a little piece of paper that says what time you can get in line to then buy tickets. Once your meeting time arrives, you queue up in a holding pen of sorts for the privilege to buy your tickets. The tickets you buy here take you up to the 350 meter observatory and cost about 2,000 yen. Once you've got your ticket, you head over to the final line to get into the elevator with about 20 of your closest Japanese friends. The elevator shows the height that you're at and then announces once you get to the top.
Next up is the Tokyo Skytree Tembo Deck. Floor 350.
And after a 50-second ride on the elevator, you will arrive at the 350-meter observation deck, known as Floor 350. They refer to their floors basically by the height. So Floor 350 is at 350 meters. The floor below it is Floor 345 at a height of 345 meters. Out the windows here, you can see some great views of Tokyo. In this shot, you can see the silhouette of Mount Fuji at sunset. In case you're wondering how this would compare to the old days of Tokyo, they have a printed screen here which shows Edo Tokyo in 1808. The one thing that's the same between the two views? Mount Fuji. Don't waste too much time on this floor because the cool observatory is the one 100 meters up. The tickets cost an extra 1,000 yen but are well worth it. So you buy them at this ticket window, get your ticket, and then go up the next elevator. And this elevator, going up to the Tembo Galleria, is way cooler than the one before. It's not apparent immediately, but those doors in front of you are actually made of glass.
Next up is the Tokyo Skytree Tembo Galleria, floor 445.
Now that is a cool elevator ride. The other cool thing about paying the 1,000 yen to come up here is that this level is way less crowded, so you'll actually be able to enjoy the view instead of fighting your way to the window.
This level of the observatory is interesting because it has pink lighting that actually changes colors, and this interesting ramp that looks here like you're going up to the Star Trek Enterprise. Where do you think it leads? I guess we'll find out.
On this level, they've got light-up signs that'll explain the view that you're looking at right here, and because the glass is curved on this level, you can look almost all the way straight down, 450 meters down. Those cars look like ants.
And then when you get to what looks like the top, there's a photo-taking opportunity where they'll take a photo of you from one level of the curb to another, and then you hang a U-turn and go up another spiral.
At the highest point of the observatory, at 451 meters, in the window, they've got this neat digital sign that basically displays words into the view that you're looking at. I have no idea how they do it, but it's really cool. And directly opposite of that window at the highest point, they've got this photo-taking nook that is also really cool, that lights up all sorts of different colors, and is just all sorts of neat. And once you're done admiring the view from this floor, it's time to head back down the elevator to floor 345. This time, you get to see that view in reverse, going down.
Next up is the Tokyo Skytree Tembo Deck, floor 345.
This floor, 345, is home to Tokyo Skytree's official gift shop, which I think has one of Tokyo's best views for a gift shop. Just below the gift shop on the 340th floor is the Skytree Cafe, a cafe with a pretty neat view, though it's not cheap. A beer with nuts? 900 yen. And don't expect to stay there a long time. At peak hours, they limit tables to 30 minutes or less. Finally, once you're all done with the observatory and you're back at ground level, there's a huge shopping mall where you could easily spend all day just in this shopping mall. And in this shopping mall is one of my favorite stores in all of Tokyo, Ganso, specializing in plastic food. Yes, the same plastic food you see in restaurant windows in Japan. Now you can bring some home with you to your home country.
This is easily one of the most interesting observatories that I've been up to. So if you're in Tokyo, definitely check out the Tokyo Skytree for a neat view and a very interesting observatory experience. Thanks for watching. Click here to subscribe.
You might be interested in watching one of these other videos. Click either of them to watch. In the upper left is a video on the Sumida Aquarium in the Tokyo Skytree, and in the upper right is a video on feeding the deer in Nara, Japan.